As we all know, you're a huge Halloween guy. It's coming up on October, even though at your house, it's Halloween 24/7.
Rocktober.
It's almost Rocktober. But the CDC released a bunch of guidelines for Halloween. And the big takeaway was that trick-or-treating is going to be risky and that they would rather you did not go trick-or-treating. And if you had to, they didn't want you interacting with other people. They wanted you just like leave bags on your doorstep or don't open the door, don't talk to kids. They just don't want people interacting.
Mm-hmm.
So they put out a list of stuff that you can potentially do instead of celebrating Halloween. And since you're the Halloween expert on the show, I thought I'd run these by you. You can tell me if it's a good idea or a bad idea.
Got it.
Okay. Should you, instead of trick-or-treating, maybe visit a pumpkin patch or an apple orchard and, you know, use hand sanitizer before touching the pumpkins or picking the apples? You know, you could social distance from people. You can go to, like, your own part of the orchard.
Long Island has this really great pumpkin field where they have decorated pumpkins everywhere.
Right.
And that was probably one of the best things I did during the holiday season. So I think you should do something like that. Find one near you and do that.
Okay. What about if you don't want to go out? Let's say you're somebody who wants to hunker down. What do you think about just carving or decorating pumpkins at home, maybe outside at a safe distance with friends? Everyone's got masks on.
Yeah. You can stay at home and watch scary movies and carve pumpkins. That's fine.
Okay, what about getting in your car and driving around different neighborhoods and looking at all the decorated houses?
During Halloween, no, because there's too many people out.
Well, maybe like the day or before, the day or two before, because the decorations will be out that day.
Right.
You know, and you could just, you know, maybe the morning of or the day before or something, just, you know, drive around and look at all the decorations.
I don't think that many people are doing decorations this year. I haven't really seen that many.
Oh.
Compared to last year and the year before, there's not that many going around. So I don't know. That'd be fun.
Okay, I got a couple more suggestions for you. How about if you do a scavenger hunt where your kids get like a list of fall themed stuff and they can look for it like maybe just around the house? You could do like a, like you do with Easter. You know, you could hide things
here
in the backyard or around the house.
Go find daddy's beer. All right, and you find the Doritos. Go. I like that. Go. Here, go get the mail. Yeah, see if you can find the mail and bring that in. Yeah, I like that a lot.
You like that? Kids could just play fetch.
Find daddy's remote. Just go get my remote and bring it to me. Yeah, I like that a lot.
And finally, this you do all year long, but what about like just doing a like a Halloween movie night?
That's all year long. That's stupid.
You know, make some hot cocoa, apple cider. You know, you drink your pumpkin beer or whatever.
Oh, you mean have I have some... to watch a horror movie? Come on. That's pretty much every
all
single
year
night
long,
that
yeah.
I do. I find the worst horror movies, and I got a new one I found today. It's from the 80s. It's some type of VHS killer movie. And
what
I'm
is
watching,
it?
I don't know.
Is it The Ring?
No, it's really stupid. It's one of those.
Oh,
somebody made it for $46.
Oh, okay. It's one of those like
and
real
it's on
Z
Amazon.
List.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Yeah. So I'll watch stuff like that.
Nothing we've ever heard of. Just monsters chopping up people.
I have to watch Trick or Treat every year.
I love that movie.
That is the greatest movie. And
one of my favorite Halloween movies, yes.
Yeah, that's probably one of the best.
You know, there's two versions of Trick or Treat. There's a 2007 version and a 1986 version.
Yeah, the Trick or Treat 1980 version is like a heavy metal movie.
Okay, yeah, Gene Simmons and Ozzy Osbourne, I see. Okay.
Right. And Fastway did the soundtrack to that, by the way, and some great songs on that soundtrack. But Trick or Treat, the newer one, is much better.
That's the one that I like, the 2007 version.
And yeah, that has Snooki in it.
Yeah. Oh, right. Oh, and it's really scary. I love it. It has one of my favorite actors, Dylan Baker. He's so creepy.
And it's got the little kid that just shows up every now and then with the mask on.
Right. Anna Paquin's in it. Brian Cox, Leslie Bibb, who is Sam Rockwell's wife.
Right.